Today, my sisters and I are going to talk to you about the struggle we experience. My name is Donna Smith. I'm 16 and I'm in the 11th grade. I'm also the oldest, which is why I'm on first. Today, we are celebrating Martin Luther King and how he fought for the equality of all people, specifically African Americans. Martin Luther King was a great writer who promoted the education of all people. But did you know only 88% of books reviewed by the New York Times in 2012 were by white authors? In 2016, only 12% of children's books feature people of color. We wanted to write a book with people who looked like us. Because people like Martin Luther King, Langston Hughes, and Maya Angelou made such a big impact on our world, we know that with hard work, we can do anything.
And I am 12 years old and in the 6th grade. First, I would like to say that we never planned on writing a book. This all started as a writing assignment my mom gives over the summer. And like most kids, we didn't want to do it. In our writing submissions, we wrote about our complaints for how we write in general. My mom thought it was funny, and soon it became a book.
My name is Shannon Smith, and I'm 15 years old and in the 9th grade. Although we complain a lot in the books, underneath those complaints, there's a bunch of life lessons, such as bullying, treating others the way you want to be treated, and working hard for the things you want. These are some of the things we want readers to learn from our books, in a way that's exciting, funny, and relatable.
My name is Cherry Smith, and I'm 13 years old in the 7th grade. This whole experience has taught us about several career opportunities. We learn about narration when we narrate our books, editing when we make changes and revisions, illustration because of the pictures, marketing and selling when we had our book signings, and well, public speaking, kind of like I'm doing now. Thank you for the opportunity to speak to you.